are represented in numbers and in variety. Do you think married males should have allowed to join in this kind of male pageant like Mr. Asia Pacific Philippines? And why? Again, male pageants are increasing in numbers and in variety. Do you think married males should have allowed to join in this kind of male pageant like Mr. Asia Pacific Philippines? And why?
Thank you for your question. For me, those men who were married is still allowed to join the pageant. Not just in Mr. Asia Pacific, but also in other platforms. Because in our country, or in Philippines, we are known for having a lot of variety of pageantry. And all gender are not neglected or situation in their life. Because I believe pageant is for everyone. Pageant is for everyone to expose themselves, their talents, and their purpose in life, so that they can promote their